Look, if you're going to be young, be the kind of young that you're going to remember. Travel with a friend.
No.
Travel with 8 best friends. You know what? Discover a whole fleet of new mates. Now that's a crew. Meet a guy, or a girl, or a whole yacht of bikini-wearing girls. Meet that guy. Live at sea. Live with strangers. Live with a skipper who can freedive and a bathroom with a real ocean view. Pick on him, or pick him. Pick a spot. Pick up speed. Picture that view. Stretch your toes, your body, your imagination. Stretch your limits. Is that a floating festival? You'll want to dance, so dance under the sun or the stars. Dance on the front of a 50-foot catamaran, at a day party, on a cliff edge, on the bar, under the bar. Set the goddamn bar and don't stop there. Now that's a floating festival. Make friends. Make bets. Make promises. Make out. Make connections that are more than just Facebook official. You want to explore, so do it. Hike up to it. Dive down to it. Get lost and found at sea. If you're going to live for another week, own it. Own every moment of every hour for 7 days. If you are going to live for another week, live the best week of your life.